new wave is about to arrive. Warm it up, troopers. Give it everything you got. Power generators in this sector. Wave destroyed. Excellent work, Brimstone One. Check your ammo and make sure the base is repaired. Move it. 10 seconds till the bugs arrive. All Brimstone 1 units, the Arachnids are on the back pincer and sending out the last of their reinforcements. Just one more wave.
The base is under attack.
Vanguard units. Fleet has a bird on its way to get you people home. Pyre, out.
This is Vulture 1. Move to the designated LZ. On the bounce. In, troopers, all the way into the back. We are on route back to the Gurren.
Resources are the key to winning this war. The Deep Space Vanguard deployed to the planet Valaka to secure a base and collect valuable planetary data in our war against the Arachnid threat.
This is Pyre. Build tools out on the double, Brimstone One. You have incoming Arachnid threats with no time to lose. Move it. This is Pyre to Brimstone One. We are a go with the Ark mission. Establish the base at the designated sector and get the Ark set up and activated. Prepare for a fight, troopers. Pyre out. Be advised, a resource cache has been detected in your AO. Troopers, you got 30 seconds until the arc slams.
Western Quadrant.
Troopers, 10 seconds until the arc activates. Arc has been fired. Data from the seismic pulse looks good. Expect a horde inbound to your location. ETA, now. Be advised, Arachnid threat levels have risen. At 75%. We're almost there, Brimstone One.
The base is under attack in the northern quadrant.
Western. We are reading the Ark has completed its data collection. Prepare to pack up and extract.
All received. Vulture 1 inbound for pickup. Down there. Vulture 1 is inbound for extraction.
Get in the ship. You get more XP for fast extract.
Kills is better.
Turn into the Gurren now.